visit again to the pride of UNEB and the Minister of Education and Sports, to our God, all the glory and honor. Thank you.
Releasing the 2023 Uganda Advanced Certificate of Education exam results today at State House, the Uganda National Examinations Board disclosed that this time round the female candidates were fewer than the males, but they performed better than their male counterparts. According to Dan Odong, the UNEB Executive Director, more females obtained more than two principal passes as compared to the male, and this has been the case for the past three consecutive years.
Although they are fewer in number than the male candidates, as you saw from the registration, proportionally they have performed better than their male counterparts. The percentage passes at the upper levels of 3Ps and 2Ps are higher, while percentage passes at the lower levels and failure rates among the female candidates are lower than that of the males.
The results also indicate that 99.1% of the candidates qualify for the award of a USCE certificate, while 73.7% qualify to be admitted at the university. This reflects a huge improvement from 70.3% in 2022. The results indicate that 80,643 students meet the minimum requirement of two principal passes for admission to university.
At the two principal pass level and above, this year 2023, 73.7% of the candidates passed with two P's and above, compared to 70.3 in 2022, indicating better performance. And this number continues down the line, and we observe that those that have one subsidiary pass at a principal level subject, those that have failed is only 0.9%, 99.1% of our candidates.
We note that, once again, female candidates have performed better proportionally than the males at all levels and have shown a lower failure rate.
UNEB is also impressed that more candidates registered for science subjects, with mathematics showing the greatest promise. Statistics indicate that the number of students opting for mathematics increased from 38,776 in 2022 to 45,414 in 2023.
Candidates registering and appearing for mathematics are generally also gradually increasing, Mama, with mathematics showing the greatest promise. This can be seen in table 6 below. However, the overall numbers have remained well below half the total candidature. Mama, this is consistent with the fact that pass rates in these subjects in the Uganda Certificate of Education, UCE examination, have been low, and this impacts on the transition to the UACE level.
According to statistics, a total of 110,553 candidates registered for the 2023 USCE exams from 2,102 centers. USCE candidature rose by 12.9% from 97,890 candidates in 2022. 47,226, that is 42.7%, were females, and the males were 63,339, reflecting 57.3%. 1,065 candidates missed the USCE exams despite registering, reflecting a 0.9% decline in candidate absenteeism. 24,679, that is 22.3% candidates, were registered under UPOLET. The special needs candidates were 358 compared to 222 in 2022. Candidate absenteeism reduced by 0.9%. 34 inmates were registered from Luzira prisons. Of these, 30 were males and 4 were female. In terms of performance, 52,452, that is 47.9%, obtained 3 principal passes. 28,191, that is 25.8%, obtained 2 principal passes. 18,624, that is 17.0%, obtained 1 principal pass, while 9,225 obtained a subsidiary pass. 996, that is 0.9%, had no pass. In a nutshell, 99.1% of the candidates qualify for the award of a USCE certificate. 73.7% qualify for university admission if a requirement is maintained at 2 principal passes. The number of those that qualify for university admission rose from 70.3% in 2022 to 73.7% in 2023. 90.7% qualify for admission to other tertiary institutions. This indicates a significant increase in university entries compared to the previous years. In terms of gender, females performed better than the male students, excelling in all subjects apart from chemistry and biology. In terms of subjects, more candidates excelled in entrepreneurship, CRE, geography, and literature. However, female entries for sciences and mathematics remain significantly low. The number of candidates opting for math greatly increased.